Hello guys, welcome to a brand new video. My name is InfernalPine514 and today I'll be playing Magic Video with FC Barcelona as usual. And I'll be playing against Atletico Madrid. So let's go to the match. And I'm in the first place and second place is Real Madrid and third place is I actually don't know. So let's skip this. And the match starts and Rakitic with a good sprint. Yes, Rakitic, so he gets tackled. And that's a throw in for Barcelona. And what a good throw. And that was, Iniesta takes the ball, passes it to Xavi. Xavi passes it to, that was not a good one. Mascherano, that's good. Suarez smashes the ball. And guess what? Suarez scores. And Barcelona take the lead in the 6th minute of the match. And Barcelona looking positive. And let's see if they can win this match. So, And Suarez goes for the tackle, wins the ball fairly, passes it to Iniesta. Iniesta to Rakitic. But Rakitic can't make it. Oblak passes the ball to Godin. And Neymar can't. And goes for the tackle, but misses Suarez. Marc Bartra goes for the tackle. That was not a good tackle. Dani Alves, he misses and that was a good goal by Mandzukic, but Barcelona lose the lead. Messi with a good sprint. Messi gets tackled. Suarez, no. Messi goes. He also misses. But and Rakitic. Iniesta misses too. And Rakitic. He actually fouls the player. Rakitic was not a good tackle that time. And now PK passes the ball to Xavi. Xavi to Iniesta. Rakitic to Messi. Messi with a sprint. He's running. I think Messi has lost pace. Iniesta to Suarez. Suarez with the good. He comes back. And Suarez on the run. He shoots. Suarez scores. He doubles the lead. And this is Suarez's second goal in the same match. That's good. And now, Suarez with the tackle. No, he can't. Xavi with a good tackle, but not good enough. Then PK goes in for the tackle. No. Then Mascherano. And then Xavi gets the ball. He passes the ball to Suarez, but not good enough. Not a good pass. Mascherano with the tackle. That's a good tackle. And that was an awesome kick. And now, Koke goes for the corner. And that was a very bad corner kick. Ter Stegen passes the ball to Suarez. And now Suarez goes. No, he can't. And guess what? That was a good save by Ter Stegen. He passes the ball directly to Messi. Messi with the sprint. Messi looks like he has lost pace. And that was actually correct. Now, PK goes for the tackle. And that's not a good tackle. Marc Bartra. He also misses. And Dzeko. Okay, Dzeko, that was not a good cross. Rakitic to Messi. Look like Messi passes the ball to Suarez. Suarez goes for the sprint, no, but gets tackled. He gets the ball again. Suarez with going for the long shot. And that was a good save by Oblak. Barcelona get the corner. Rakitic goes for the tactic. And he gets the ball. Marc Bartra. And Suarez with a that was good defending. I hope that was going for the goal. And now Oblak passes the ball to Mandzukic. But no, he gets the ball. No. Come on. No, he misses. And that was a goal by Dzeko. Dzeko equalizes. And then Messi sprinting, he's good, he's doing good. Hey, he takes the turn. He gets tackled by Miranda. Looks like Rocket is going for the tactic again. He passes the ball to Xavi. Xavi takes the turn. He goes straight. He shoots, but that was good defending again. Rocket is going for the tactic again. And Mark Bartra gets the ball. And that was a very poor shot by Bartra. I think he should learn his shooting accuracy. And now Suarez with a good tackle, but no. Then Xavi with a good tackle, yes. Rakitic to Xavi, Xavi to Suarez. Suarez with a good run. He comes back. He passes the ball. Oh my god, that was a good defending. Rakitic, as you all know, goes for the tactic. Then guess what? Suarez gets the ball this time. Oh, Suarez! Oh, he gets defended. Oh, he gets tackled though. And that's the half time. And it's 2-2. Suarez with a pass to Messi. Messi cuts the ball to his left. Messi is running. He is a good run. He comes back. And no, he gets tackled. Looks like Messi has to improve a lot. Rakitic with a tactic pass the ball to Bartra. Bartra with a kick. Oh, that was a good save by Oblak. Rakitic passes the ball to Barro, and that was good defending. Dani Alves with a pass to Xavi. Xavi to Iniesta. Oh, Iniesta comes back. He gets tackled again. Mascherano passes the ball to Bartra. Oh, Rakitic. Oh no, that was not a very good pass. And now, Bartra goes for the tackle, no, but... Oh no, that was also not a good tackle. And that was a very good save by Bravo. Sorry, it was Ter Stegen. Looks like that was a bad shot. Oh, Iniesta to Suarez. Suarez shoots, he misses. Dani Alves passes it. Oh, he misses. Messi can't use the ball. Messi goes for the tackle. No? Dani Alves gets the ball. Passes the ball. Oh my god, Rakitic is not alert. Then, Mar Bartra is too far. Mascherano. And Mandzukic is offside. PK passes the ball to Alves. Alves passes it to Xavi. Xavi to Iniesta, and Iniesta to Neymar. Neymar with a good sprint. Neymar shoots. Oh, that was a good save by Oblak. And with a good... Oh, that was a good defending. And now Dani Alves pass. Oh, he can't. Neither can Piqué. Oh, then Mascherano with a good tackle. Mark Bartra passes the ball to PK. PK to Xavi. And Xavi to the opponent. That was not a good pass. And no Neymar. No, PK with a good tackle. Neymar has the ball. Neymar is sprinting. And that was a good tackle by the opposition. And no, Iniesta loses the position. And then, Iniesta doesn't get the ball. Now, Mascherano goes for the ball. He can't take the ball. And guess what? That was a good defending by Barcelona. Xavi goes for the tackle. Oh, that was good dribbling by Gabi now. And Mandzukic scores and Atletico Madrid take the lead. That is not good for me and Barcelona. Messi with the sprint, he comes back. He runs straight. And he shoots. And guess what? Messi scored. I know Messi will never give up. He will score. And this shows it. And Messi equalizes. And it's 3-3. It's a very important moment right now. And now, oh, Suarez gets tackled. Xavi goes for the tackle, no. Mascherano, but though he misses though. Marc Bartra with the tackle, and that was not a good tackle. And Marc Bartra gets in the car. And Marc Bartra doesn't seem to be happy. And now, that was an awesome free kick, but goalkeeper saved it. Messi to Suarez. Suarez with a sprint. He's sprinting. And he goes past the first defender. And can't go past the second defender. But Marc Bartra is there to pass the ball to Iniesta. Iniesta to Messi. Messi to Suarez. So Suarez get tackled, but Xavi shoots from the long range, but not good enough. It's the 89th minute and the score is equal. Now, Messi goes. No, he's too far away. Suarez with the tackle, but misses. And now Marc Bartra, two misses. But that's a foul by Marc Bartra. And there's 4 minutes at a time. And the atmosphere is very intense at the moment. And the ball, Iniesta to Neymar. Neymar to Messi. Messi with a good sprint. He's sprinting. And he gets tackled. And that's the end of the match. Sorry, it was a draw match. And yeah, Barcelona will be in the first place. So yeah, this is it for the video, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe. And please follow me on Twitter. The link will be down in the description. Thank you for watching again.